Okay, okay, okay. Over more, over more, over more. Landon, 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 Landon.
There you go.
Oh, that's me! What?
Hey, yeah.
Oh! Oh, shoot!
I was getting ready to pitch a game. Whoa, that's scary though. And James handled it a lot better than I would have. And I think, Mike, you would say the
same thing.
Absolutely,
I would have been on the ground.
I'd have found a gear I didn't know I had getting away from that sucker, let me tell you.
Round one. Round two. Round three.
I got it! Yeah! Yeah! I caught it, boo! I caught it, baby! Yeah! Way to go, boo! Nice home run, kid!
Girl, I wanna know the truth. Just so I can tell you what's on my mind. What's up, I've been calling you. It seems like I can't get to you. Thought I was good, yet I'm feeling blue. It's like I'm alone in this game for 2 years. Tell me what you wanna do. Live your life, no stop.
I never did one piece of homework in my entire 4 years of high school.
Why?
I needed the time to hone my skills on my future and not figure out where Saturn was. So when I got home as a freshman in high school and the new Beckett baseball card guide would come out, I would lay in bed for 6 hours and memorize the prices on everything. Because pre-cell phones and information, when I'd go to the baseball card show on Friday, if I had all the prices memorized, that was an advantage over the other people that didn't.
Are you mean?
Yeah.
Are you mean for Halloween?
Yeah.
That's my last name, and that's my baseball number. You want to take a picture?
Yeah.
Let's do it.